for Henderson. And cross comes in from the right-hand side. It's a good one, and there's the opening goal. Sadio Mane. It's taken them just over 3 minutes to break the deadlock. Yeah, oh, he's been superb, hasn't he, so far? But it's difficult to pick out individuals, and I'm sure Mark won't want to do that afterwards, but who knows what he'll be talking about. But here come Villa now, they're away, Louis Barry, chance to equalise, Louis Barry into the corner! How about this from the Villa youngsters, shining under the lights at Villa Park! It's Barry, the talented teenager who makes no mistake, and Mark Delaney watching on, the former Villa player, overseeing this performance, must be so, so proud. But there's Salah now moving in from the right, gets it in low for Minamino, plays it back, great chance, and this time they have scored, and it's Wijnaldum finds a way past Anodi. It was a very good finish, it had to be. And here's a chance and a goal, it's number three, and Sadio Mane has his second of the night. As Salah hits it into the corner, and that's 4-1. And Liverpool are starting to run away with this now. Mo Salah gets in on the scoring act. There is the final whistle. The future is bright for Aston Villa. Jurgen Klopp, I'm not sure whether he was applauding his own team or the Villa youngsters there. Mark Delaney will be so proud of them.